I would say that I'm leaning towards being a doctor, because that's always been something that I've wanted to do.
Working with Kalvin is great because he's so intellectually curious. He asks a ton of questions, and when you're working in the research enterprise, sometimes you know the answers to those questions and sometimes you don't. The fact that Kalvin is always pushing on those questions really helps us learn more about the research that we're trying to accomplish.
The expectation that he has for you sort of increase throughout time, and you aren't necessarily always aware of when they increase. But you know that he wants more every time. He wants you to be doing more. It always makes me feel like I could be doing better. And I think it's when me realizing that helps me then do better.
It really took him a little bit of time before he found this as his intellectual home. And that's what's great about Hamilton College, is that there are so many different faculty that you can work with, and the open curriculum allows you access to lots of different disciplines that you can really discover what you really love to do.